mess. Oh. That is the hardest, almost non-fire I have ever done. Burn, you bastard! Goodness sake. Well, that was Dave Canterbury there, mate. Piece of charcoal. Good gracious, mate. Right, if you get me some smaller stuff, Mitch, I can fan that away. We'll get it. There's enough heat in there now, we can keep it going.
That's fine, mate.
Right. When you get your fire going,
should be able to transfer it to the twig stove there in a minute with a couple of big sticks. And then we can get a pot on.
Well, usually I come with about 7 different ways of making fire.
And that's not one of them.
Today all I had was a ferro rod. But at least I had that. So I had no natural tinder on me. use the river in a minute, Mitch, to really kill all this, right?
Yeah.
I think that was a bit of charcoal that saved us.
Well, we'll get back in a minute when this is up and running. Then we can get that pot on the go.
We'll get there in the end. Scott from Wessex Blades signing off. See you.
Right. Now we've got that up and running. Constantly fed.
Minus a swig.
Time is now 9:08.
9:08. Okay, that's burning my hand, mind, Mitch. Clear.
Right, this is now 9:10, and I've got it facing the breeze, so it's actually whipping up and underneath and out the back. Look at that one burn. That's just on 2 minutes. I always leave a bit at the back, so that I flew raft. Right, see you in a bit.
Okay, 9:12 in 10 seconds.
It didn't take much of a breath to go.
That makes my eyes hurt, that doesn't that hot.
That's 4 minutes. Bubbles in the back corner. There's bubbles about there.
So I reckon it could be about 9 minutes. But as I say, getting it going from charcoal, dig that.
You come really close.
He's just beginning to gently boil. Yeah, there we go.
Feels like I get it going. Right.
Hear that now?
Yep, he's boiling. So that is now 9:24.
16 minutes. So it takes a quarter of an hour. Boil 1 litre of water,
and I've got to spend time with my lads, so that's a bit light on the subject.
Yeah, so we're out in the middle of about, what are we under canopy wise? 20 feet of canopy, so the light's failing, so I'm going to do what I'm going to do with Mitchell now, which is cut another spear for him to do some javelin practice, and then by the time we finish that, we can pack the fire away, clear the site. I'll see you next time. Scott from Wessex.